Jimi Hendrix was a guitarist, singer, and songwriter. His career spanned only 4 years, but during those years he was active, it was widely regarded as the golden era of rock and roll. He was creative with innovative styles to play the electric guitar. Unfortunately, Jimi passed away at the age of 27 in 1970. He choked on his own vomit when he was overdosing.